So let's get started with making our season nice and bright, and I will be making a lot of these Get Ready With Me looks, but most of them will be focused just on the makeup. But for this one, I wanted to do a whole outfit. I hope you guys enjoyed these videos, and let's get started. So for foundation, I'm going to be using Maybelline's Fit Me foundation in the shade 115, and I'll be just using a flat foundation brush and applying it all over my face just to make sure it really blends in. I'll be making sure that I kind of go downwards when I'm applying. For concealer, I'll be using Maybelline's Dream Lumi, and this one I believe is in the shade Buff Beige. I will also be using the Maybelline translucent powder that I always use. For eye makeup, I'll be using the Lorac Pro Palette, and I'll be taking this light bronze color and applying it all over my lid. Next, I will be taking this gold shade from the palette, and I'm just putting it halfway from my eyelid and out just to darken up the look. We'll be using this garnet color, and I'm just putting it in the crease of my eye and blending it upwards and inwards just to darken up the look. And I'll be doing the same thing on the other side. Then I will take the deep purple and I'm just gonna kind of draw it on like it's eyeliner, but I will be blending it upwards and outwards. This is to kind of make it into a smoky eye look, more so. I will be using this white champagne color for my inner corner highlights and also for my brow bone. Urban Decay's 24/7 eyeliner, and this is their liquid liner. I will also be using Urban Decay's 24/7 pencil eyeliner, and I'm just using it to fill in my waterline. For my eyebrows, I will be using my favorite eyebrow pencil, and this one is the Maybelline Brow Pencil in the shade Dark Blonde. I'm just going to use it to fill in my eyebrows, obviously, so I'll just color it in, and then I will turn it over to the other end, and I will brush through just to make sure that the color gets distributed. For mascara, I will be using M Cosmetics mascara, and this one's by Michelle Phan, and this one is a brown shade, and it's made for lengthening. I really like it, and it does a really good job in lengthening your eyelashes. For bronzer, I'm going to be using this Pixie bronzer, and I'm just going to use it to contour the sides of my face. For blush, I'll be using e.l.f.'s Baked Blush, and this is in the shade Rose. For lipstick, I'll be using Clinique's Black Honey lipstick. To protect our hair, I'll be using the Chi Thermal Spray. And then I'm just going to comb that all through to make sure that it's evenly distributed. For my iron today, I'll be using Numi's 19mm iron. Curling iron, that is. And I'm just simply going to wrap it around, trying to stay as close as I can to the roots of my hair, just to make sure that it all gets wrapped well. So you're just going to pretty much wrap it around and hold it for a little bit, not too long, or else you can really burn your hair, and you don't want to do that. And I would suggest, if you're not used to doing this, you should do it with a glove on, and I only do it without a glove because I have done this for a really long time, and even though I don't wear gloves, trust me, I have burnt myself. You're just going to want to run your fingers through your hair to loosen up the curls a little bit, but other than that, that's pretty much the look. So next thing that we're going to go do is the outfit, unless you just want to stop here, and that's totally fine. So this red dress is just from Forever 21, and it's just a really simple bodycon dress. It was like $8, so it's really cheap, and it's a perfect maroon color for holidays. And this cardigan is also from Forever 21. It's just a plain cream-colored cardigan that you can just put on anything, and it goes really well with this dress, and it keeps you a little warm on those chilly nights. These shoes are from Ross, and they're just a pair of these plain heels, but they're really nice, and they're actually pretty comfortable to walk in. Alright guys, so that is the final look with everything, and I hope you guys like this video. Don't forget to give it a thumbs up if you want to see more videos like this, or to comment, rate, and subscribe. So I will see you guys all next time. Bye!